Okay, so seizure warning, epilepsy warning. Just making sure that's seen. Today I'm going to be playing this fun game. I saw a friend of mine who also streams. His name is Calm Puppy, you should go check him out. Stream the second game in this series. And I really wanted to try the series. It's on Game Pass right now. I'm on Xbox. So we're gonna do that, and I'm gonna eat wonton soup while I play a scary game. I'm going to try to eat wonton soup. I don't know how to eat wonton soup. New game. I've never seen the first one at all. This stream is only going to be an hour or two long. I do have work soon.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're going to have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. You said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problems with Chimon's son at the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Oh, I can move. And put my wontons down. What is this? What is this? I cannot see it. This walks so slow. What is this? What is this? Hiccups. Do I go in here? Stinky? It
smells like blood.
All right.
Stinky.
Stay sharp.
Yeah, I don't have one of those.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
She took that personally. Lexoslow, what is that thing?
Did you hear something?
You're gonna get me. I'm gonna be upset.
Someone alive in here.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
There's a bright ass light.
What the hell?
Oh, that thing's creepy. Sorry, I don't want your promotion. I'm good. What the fuck happened? The rat. Am I hanging upside down? What the fucking fuck happened? Give me that, please. Like, seriously, what the fuck happened?
Locked shut. Locked shut.
Please don't make me wrong. Christ, what is this game? Oh, that's disgusting. Is your leg okay, buddy? I can get up that ladder. Fuck that guy, man. Creepy. How did you end up in this situation? Nothing interesting here.
Where's the exit?
STEM operation test begins. Success. Confirmation of brainwave synchronization. Loss is minimal. Continue experiment. Agent collects the data. Anomaly occurs. Not with the subject. The stenographer claimed they weren't feeling well and then fell into a coma. For reasons unknown, doctor orders the STEM systems terminated. Staff begin complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can move plan their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons are unable to. Thus, the STEM systems should have been deactivated. Subjects maintain brainwave synchronization with the host. He, the man, appeared. I wonder if that's that spooky fuck that we saw on the camera. And I wonder if that's who fucking did that shit to us. Like, he's so spooky. Not on another checkpoint. That shit happens after checkpoints. Ah. What's in my voice? What is this? Metamorphosis. Yeah. It's like a medical thing. I want it. Hobble around like a goddamn fucking idiot. I really don't want him up here. Just have like a heart attack and die. What is wrong with you? Oh, lovely, it's a mental hospital. Get the fuck out of here!
See me.
My wand on while I hide from a creepy bastard. My wonton exploded. Ew. Did Do I really have to go in there? Okay, so there's like an autosave. This game. It was terrifying. So I'm gonna end this here because I do have things to do. Whew. Yeah, we saved. We're good. That is fucking no! Oh, my little heart. Oh, my little heart. Let's see if we hit load game. Oh man. Alright, well, you guys have a good day. I'm gonna figure this game out later.